Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 7th standard maths chapter 2 exercise 2.5 9th question. And here, how much less is 28 km than 42.6 km? They ask us to find the difference between these two numbers and how much is different than 28 km. So now we have to find the difference. Difference is equal to 42.6 minus 28 kilometer. We are going to do it that subtraction 42.6 28 and this is whole part. So now we are making 0 now. 6 minus 0 is equal to 6 decimal part. Here we have 2, we cannot subtract 8, so we are borrowing from here. 12 minus 8 is equal to 4 and now this is only 3. From 3 minus 2 is equal to 1. So difference between 42.6 and 28 is 14.6. So the answer is 14.6 kilometer. And what they asked us, how much less is 28 kilometer than 42.6 kilometer. Therefore, 28 kilometer is 14.6 kilometer less than 42.6 kilometer. They ask us to find how much is less than the 42.6. So we have written 28 kilometer is 14.6 kilometer less than 42.6 kilometer. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box and share it with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you and keep supporting.